I'm Sarah Hashimaris for the Los Angeles Times. A 12-foot-long short-fin mako shark weighing in at more than 1,300 pounds was caught off the coast of Huntington Beach. KTLA got wind of the possibly record-setting catch by a group of fishermen. One of them, Jason Johnston from Mesquite, Texas, said it took more than 2 hours and a quarter mile of line to reel in the massive fish, whose body is going to be donated to a research organization for study. For more about this story, visit LATimes.com and get the latest on Twitter at LA Times.